contains around 10,000 items. Third, by providing content that is deep, rich, and original, addressing health issues related to the region, and of course by building online communities to support people reaching their better health lifestyle. We are proud to help more than 1 million users across the region, and we even start impacting people on the ground by organizing and leading activities in several cities in the region. Who's our customers? Our customers are Arab users, female and male, all generations, even kids, younger generation are our customers. We reach our customers using their preferable channels, which is social media, and we target them on where they are, on Facebook actually. According to search to Google statistics, 54% of the search inquiries in the region are in Arabic. So people are craving for good Arabic content, and they are looking to have good websites providing them with original and unique content. Who are our competitors? Today our competitors are strong and mature, but of course they are speaking different language. They are speaking either English or they are speaking the doctor language, with all my respects to all doctors. But we speak to our community and we communicate with our customers using the Arabic day-to-day easy language. We communicate with them addressing the daily issues that are facing to maintain a healthy lifestyle. The barrier to entry in this industry is actually low, the technology barrier is low. However, the competitor needs to invest considerable time in developing content and on gaining access to user base. What is our cost structure? Today, IT cost structure is basically core team of 5 people, technology cost, marketing and sales, and of course the content development also is a major element in our cost structure. How we generate revenue? By providing marketing and social media marketing services to our customers, advertising and sponsorship, and by sponsored content. We are looking to, for investment to move to the next phase, to grow, to build our mobile application, our iPad application, video content, and of course spend more on providing better platform or stronger platform. We help our customers and we continue helping our customers, our users, and while maintaining and generating profitable income to our shareholders. Thank you very much and welcome to our